months ago, we visited the house known across the country as the most dangerous haunted house in the world, but we didn't find any ghosts. What we did find was evidence pointing to the haunting of a different property, hundreds of miles away in the mountains of Vermont. Aletta Wadley was an unassuming and sickly woman living just outside New York City. Or so everyone thought. The truth can only be found inside this house tonight during our live lock-in special. I'm Zane Dougal, and this is Paranormal Haunters.
All right, buddy, all the spot cams are set up, thermals are charged, and your phone is loaded. I think Allison is already inside. Tell you, man, I don't like this. We're done with that, especially since Allison can really talk to ghosts now. This isn't right.
I thought I saw a window into the kitchen in the backyard. Why don't you get in through there?
Allison attacked me out of nowhere, but she didn't even touch me. She just looked at me, and then you showed up. I gotta get out of here, man. We've gotta get out of here. I'll check the footage back in the van and radio you. Go get Tommy and Allie, and let's go. No show's worth this.
God, what is going on around here, Zane? Before she went up the stairs, Allison was just looking at me, and her eyes were... She wasn't wearing her rock salt necklace. I think she's possessed.
you for your hard work, Mrs. McGinn. I can hardly believe what happened today. It's such a relief to talk to Carl again after his death.
Vessel must find blood. She and I will be one. With or without this body, I will find blood.
I'm sorry, Mr. Doolittle. There's been no change. A trauma of this level usually results in permanent detachment. Whether or not she comes back is entirely up to her now.
No. Don't go back. No.